and she wanted to give Pop to Grandpa Ed, so give it up. Give it up for Grandpa. Without further ado, we would like to introduce Miranda Higgins and Elizabeth Scout, magical cousins. Give it up.
Remember to hold your hand in a natural position. This is called palming. Now that you have learned palming, we are ready to begin. Show everyone that it is a regular bandana by waving it up and down. If anyone thinks that it is not a real bandana, offer them to wipe their face on it.
Wipe your face on it!
Now pick up the colorful fabric and gather the corners together, making a little bed. Using your free hand, fold the bandana along the creases and drop it into the bag you have just made. From the outside of the bag, squeeze the bandana into a small little ball. What everyone didn't see that you really never put the bandana into the bag at all. You really kept it hidden in your left hand. Remember palming? Remember to keep your hand in a natural position. Now make a magical gesture. For the grand finish, throw open the fabric and receive your well-deserved applause.
Oh my God!
That's really good.
Wow. That was awesome. Let's give it up for these wonderful ones again. Miranda and Elizabeth, great job.